Good morning, guys. Right now, Montgomery is closed west of Argonne and will be closed until about 7 because of this fire that happened here behind me. I'll give you a look at what exactly is happening now. For now, the majority of the fire is out. Crews say now they are working to make sure that the equipment that's outside here doesn't catch fire again. Now, what exactly happened here this morning? They're not fully sure, but they do know that when crews got here, it looked like this fire had started on the outside of the building here. It moved up towards the roof a little bit and then got into the office areas, and that's when the fire actually triggered the sprinkler system, and that sprinkler system is pretty much what firefighters think saved the inside of this building. So the inside really only has some smoke and water damage but did not completely burn at this point. And now firefighters are just working to make sure this fire doesn't pop up again with all the equipment that is here outside of this building. Now, nobody was hurt. No one was in there at the time. Spokane Valley Fire says that this road here, Montgomery, west of Argonne, will be closed until about 7 while crews continue to make sure this fire is completely out. You can see there's still some smoke coming out of the building here, and just assess the damage and figure out exactly how this started. We'll make sure to bring you any info as we get it. Live in Spokane Valley, I'm Nicole Hernandez.